You on deck.
Hi, I'm Brittany Howard from Alabama Shakes, and you are on the set of our video Sound and Color. Sound and Color, a song like that came to me after I had built a spaceship set in my basement. My recording setup was like directly next to it. And so I was being like directly informed by that type of environment. And I sat down with my keyboard and I wrote an entirely instrumental song. And then I thought like, okay, this song sounds kind of far out, kind of spacey. What if I wrote it about an astronaut that's experiencing, you know, being lost and being helpless? And that's how I wrote this song. A new world. It's about an astronaut that's basically sent on a mission he's been trained for. And he's put to sleep and he's sent out to find new life on a new planet. And when he wakes up, everything's wrong. Something's wrong. His mind isn't functioning correctly. Sound and color. He sets about his routine like he was taught. And by the time he reaches the control room, he realizes that he's been off course and he's been lost for 500 years. And everyone he knows is gone and the mission doesn't matter. And everything he set out to accomplish doesn't matter. And he goes through this, all the symptoms of loss, like, you know, grief, despair, anger, and then finally acceptance. And it's when he accepts the fact that he's all alone, when he finds a new beginning, which is the sun rising over a new planet. The song was always like a visual experience to me. I've always imagined this video as the song and the song as this video. I went a lot of places lyrically. I wanted to do something kind of sci-fi because I'm a huge fan of sci-fi film. And I was really excited to put it in the hands of someone that's like extremely capable, such as James. And we chose Kenneth, and he's been doing a wonderful job. And he's been knocking out all day because we've really been going at it. I wanted to welcome people into a record that's a completely different experience than anything we've ever done before. I'm really excited to share this record with people. I'm very excited to share this video with people. This is the first video we've ever done, and I can't wait for the world to see it.